Huh? Yep.
Alright guys, it is Corrales, Derpbat, go away. Welcome back to the last episode of Let's Build Some Stables. That's right, if my voice is funny, I'm sorry. It's 3 a.m, I'm on baby arrival watch. That's right, he hasn't arrived yet, but there's been science, if you know what I'm saying. So, today we're gonna focus on some interior design, I guess. And we need to fix some stuff, you know, some bushes and stuff. I can do that off camera. I'm gonna show you how it looks in the shaders mod as well. But it is time to go in and see what we got here. Because, you know, I hate interior design. I really do hate it. I kind of don't hate it, but I still hate it. So, I want some stairs going up to this little room. It's going to be like a little bedroom, I guess. It's going to be like a little couch, maybe some dining area, maybe some little kitchen thingy. I don't know. First of all, let me just fix this. We need some stairs. So, I was thinking, if I take some stairs going down here, and here, and here, don't worry, I got this, guys, here and here, that might look pretty awesome. I think we can delete this, we can delete this. So basically what this will do, it will kind of go in a bit into the bedroom, but do we really care? Oh no, there we go. Double music is bad. So yeah, it's gonna be like, you know, stairs going up from this way, stairs going up from this way. I'm gonna delete that. I'm gonna go all loco mode on the stone, because you know we get the stone wall over here and that kind of looks really nice. Hey, by the way, you know what, I'm gonna delete that. I didn't like them in the previous episode. I didn't know why I put them there, but I don't know, you know, we had them there. I'm not gonna do any like crazy interior design, guys, because you know me. It's like, I don't know. I don't think it's fun. It's not like it's not fun, but it's like it's not super fun. And if it's not super fun, it's not fun. This will be like here, maybe. I don't know. Let's just see. How does this look from this side? Pretty lame, to be honest. If we place this here, that's gonna be like a little something. I guess. Can I pick this? Yes. And this here. Perfecto mundo. So we got some little basic stairs going up to this little area. I take that. Kind of works out, I guess. What we could do this. Look at this. If I just place a little glowstone, we can have this like a little chest area. I'm not sure if the music is too high. If it is, I'm so sorry. I'm just digging this. So, I haven't really paid any notice to the music, but it might be pretty high. You might not be able to hear my voice. My nice, amazing, drippy voice. All right, so this works out. So now we got stairs from this side, stairs from this side. I mean, could I be more happy? No. It's really simple and it's really basic, but I take that. So, bedroom. In the medieval ages, they had separate beds, right? I hope they did, because if they didn't, it's gonna destroy my little layout here. You know, symmetrical shapes for the win. What else can we do? We can put a table, like here. Some chests. And also, guys, there's a download for this. Check the links in the description, there should be a download for this. Whoa. Let's close this off. Can't be looking that bad. There we go. Is it symmetrical? This can be deleted. No need for that. What else can we do here? Like, I don't know if you guys think it's fun to watch me decorate on the inside of everything, because for some reason I kind of find it maybe boring. I don't know. Let me know. Anvil. This is just what I'm gonna use here. I'm not sure this will look good or not, but torch, frame, and some anvil on the inside, and twist it a bit. I don't know, I'm just gonna keep it, you know? Now that I've placed it, there's no need for me to delete it again. And on the other side, I don't know. Let's just make some derpy chests. Yeah, let's do that. I mean, this is the owner, and he was a bit rich, right? So he had like a storage area here, I guess, and he stored stuff. Because that's what you do in a storage area, right? You store stuff. Perfecto mundo. And he hated to tidy up stuff, so he had a bit of cobweb as well. Just because. Maybe a painting. Where's the paintings at? That's the item frame. There we go, painting. that's a sign. Alright. There we go. How fail was that? That kind of looks pretty nice. Maybe something above here. No. 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 A ventilation thing. There we go. Perfecto mundo. He got some swords up there, so he's totally happy. If we could just go down here, as you can see, the area here is not that big, so I don't know what we could do here. I know for a fact we need a dining table, because, you know, medieval people, can you actually say medieval people? They love to eat and stuff. So if I just start my little, let me see here, this could be, start of this could be around here maybe, let me see. So if I just put, yeah, it's gonna be perfecto mundo, because then we need to have, let me just show you, because then we can put a chair here and it's not gonna be in the way for the path here going from this side to this side. So I kind of like that idea, and trust me, this will be so simple. It's not gonna be any fancy stuff. I mean, did they have fancy stuff in the medieval ages? No. Maybe. No. You know what, let's go for this little other design. Sorry, my voice is cracking up. Still got my allergies, which kind of sucks a bit, but like this. All right, you get me? Then we can just borrow this door and place the door here. And that's going to be like the owner. He person who owns this place. This is going to be his like little throne for dining. And the rest is just going to be like derpy chairs. That's love right there, people. He can have a flower as well. I kind of like the idea. Let me just see. Where's the middle at? It should be here. Maybe we should just put a like a chandelier or something. One, two, three. Like that? It's a really simple design, but I think it can work. I mean, it's a stables house, it's not a castle, right? I don't like it. Nah, I don't hate it, so that's good. Hopefully you guys think it's like, oh, that kind of looks alright. Couch in front of the fireplace, because you know, it's so cozy just sitting here and like watching the fire, right? No, I'm not drunk, guys. I'm just happy, to be honest, because, you know, this dad thing, you know, I told you that in like episode one, I'm gonna be a dad and stuff, but I'm just happy because now it's like so close. I'm really excited, and it's gonna be really cool. Like, this little person is gonna be here, like maybe tomorrow or something. I don't know. This little human being. I was thinking, you know what, since this area doesn't really have that much space, let me just see. You're gonna think and wonder what this is, and I'm gonna tell you in a second. This is gonna be a little shelf, because as you guys know, we don't have very much space here, and I think this might save us some. So if we just place this here maybe, just for this purpose of storing stuff, right? Maybe a little bush fern. Can you put those in the things? Yes, you can. Then, oh, we can have a zombie head and a creeper head maybe up here somewhere. Just because of the sake of it. Maybe here. Nah, that looks really bad. Remove that. Place a torch there instead and everyone's gonna be happy, right? Torch. But, you know, those pillars here, we don't need them. Time said one. We don't need those. Because this area here will be A little chest area. You might be thinking, okay, Raz, there's too many chests. But you know, if for those... Oops, we can't place that here. We need to solve that issue. For those who download this and is going to be playing like survival or something, or I don't know. You know what I mean. If you build this yourselves and like a survival world or something, you need the possibility to store stuff. That looks really nice, to be honest. I like this. All right, so it's really derp and simple, but... Come on, give me some credit for this, because it's not, it doesn't look really bad. Alright, so furnace, maybe an anvil, some crafting table. Let me see, how many furnaces would we need? Maybe 1, 2, 3, 4. This one can be used, right? Kind of a bit hidden away. Crafting table, anvil. Perfecto, perfecto, perfecto mundo. Guys, I'm not gonna go crazy. I think this is pretty sufficient for the needs of this little place. We got a little storage area here. We got some cobwebs here and there. Everyone is happy. It's good. We could also place those as well. Those strange torches on the doors here and here. I don't think we need them because I think it's gonna be enough light as it is in here. I don't think anything will spawn up here, but just in case. Whoa. Those are so dangerous. I mean, come on. Are you kidding me? There we go. No, there we go. So what you guys think? I know we could add stuff like more bushes, more plants, more stuff, but I don't know. It kind of feels like this is enough. I don't want to fill up this place with stuff. Because otherwise it's just going to look like crowded and it's going to look bad. I'm just going to go out on that little house here, which we got. It's going to be like the servant's house. Not the servant's house. I know you guys actually told me in comments what they're called, the little people working at this place, but I forgot. I didn't really forget, but I can't pronounce stuff at some point, so you know. Yeah, I forgot them. I saw you people telling me stuff. Those guys won't have any fancy torches. Those guys will only have those torches because, you know, they can't afford the fancy ones. And we should totally make like a little sitting area on the other side as well. So let me just see if we can in some way combine this little area. I'm going to use spruce wood and spruce wood slabs. So first of all, spruce wood, spruce wood, spruce wood, spruce wood. I don't know. Here, here, and here. There's actually 3 chairs, only 2 beds, which means we could add an extra bed here in the middle if we wanted to do that. And I kind of want to do that. And a bush. Oh, you know what? The poor people who have like a deadly mushroom in here. And there we go. Because I'm such a nice guy. And of course, they need cobwebs. Because you know. I don't know why, but can we open the chest still? Yes, we can. All right, that's pretty cool, yo. Crafting table and a furnace. Maybe even like that. Nah, that looked bad. So let's just pop it down here. Like there was no tomorrow. And a community chest, just because we can. Guys, I think we're done. I mean, what more do the poor people need? You guys wanted some interior design, and this is the best I got. It's not really the best I got, but you know, it is enough for this place because it's a stables, like it's not a fancy place. I'm gonna just place some torches on those here, and I guess I'm gonna delete that. You know, I've been thinking, you know, I was up yesterday and I was thinking about the place behind the scenery here, like I'm just thinking, how much space would we actually need for the horses? Like, I know we can, like, horses actually need a lot of space because they're pretty big and they're pretty dangerous animals. Maybe not dangerous, but they're pretty big. But I was thinking, like, if you guys want to do bigger like, horsey lots, go ahead. I'm just going to do those little free out from the wall here things. Because I still kind of feel that that will be enough for the needs we got here. I mean... At the moment, I don't even have horses in the game. I'm not playing on the snapshot, so I only have pigs, and pigs would be totally happy about this area. Totally. There we go. That would be pretty much enough. And I know on this side we got a bit more, right? Oh yeah. So we got two on this side. So this is got place for a lot of horses, guys. And I know we got issues on the entrance from this side. But what if the horses were about, oops, see Daisy, was actually meant to be exited from the back. This might be just the entrance for the humans to go in, and the horses would have something maybe like this on the back. Oops, this actually looks bad, so let me delete that. Symmetrical shapes for the win, there we go. Something like that, you know? Then the horse would be going out the backside, and we wouldn't ruin our little design over there. I don't know what you guys think, but I think this might be an idea. I think this might be a really good idea. Then we can take out the horses that way, and we can enter for that way. I mean, that's a win-win for everyone. The design is still here, and the horses will move. But it's all up to you guys. If you want to like make those free in width on the other side, please feel free to go ahead and do so. I'm not gonna do that. Do we have crates? I mean, yeah, no. There we go. Some bars, I mean, not crates. Bars here. And I guess we're pretty much done to the place, you know? I'm gonna push it up a bit. Put some fancy trees on the outside and stuff like that. You might be asking what I'm doing. I don't know. I'm just placing this here just to make it look a bit different from what we're used to. Although those bushes are pretty nice. And do spend time on details, guys, you know, because in the long run it will look amazing. If you just spend some time on details and stuff, you know, it's gonna be win. I know my voice is totally messed up. I need to record, you know, because when baby Corrales comes, there's gonna be like a break. Not that I want to ban you guys, but at least for some days, I just need to spend time with the little bugger. And first of all, help wifey out, because, you know, it's gonna be a lot of help needed. Diaper change. Diaper change tutorial next up, guys. So let's build a diaper. Look at this. The horses, they want some food, they get some grass, everyone is happy. That's a total win-win for everyone involved. And some bushes. Maybe actually, let me see. Can we take this and take it out on the inside? Just because we can. Doesn't mean we have to, but I mean, like, when I started out this Let's Build, I had like a little idea in my head, you know, and I was thinking like, maybe we could do it like this, maybe that would look like totally badass and stuff, but this actually turned out more pretty than I thought it would turn out. I really do enjoy this project, even though it's like, I don't know, maybe some people are like, oh my god, but I do enjoy it. The question is though, should we have like a little wall here as well? Like, should we have those here on this row? Nah, you know what? Let's just go ahead. The horses can go out whenever they want, just because they're so nice animals. What was that? Anvil. I don't know if this is needed here or not, guys, but I'm just gonna place it here. Just because it might look more fancy. There we go. Oh, this is love. I love this. Believe it or not. This is like, this is a Let's Build to be proud of. Nighttime change to daytime. Here, 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 here. And I mean, this is pretty much done. I saw comments about the chimney to take it up a few more blocks. And you know what, guys? I think I'm gonna try it out. People told me take him up 2 blocks at least. So let's do that and see how this looks. I'm not sure about it. Like, you can tweak it yourselves because you get the download, and if you want to tweak it yourselves, you can just do it or take it down again if you think it's too high or something. I don't know. Nah, it looks alright. I mean, to be honest, I thought it would look cooler as it was. Let me see, the wind is blowing this way. So let's just take out some fake smoke effect up here. Oops, see, that easy. Oh my god, I love this. So you know what, guys, I'm just gonna pause the video. I'm gonna do some derpy bush placements, and I'm gonna show you this place in the shader mod, and then we are completo, right? Interior is finito. Maybe we should just place a torch, extra torch in here, just for the protection. I don't know. There we go. So guys, you know what, I'm gonna place some torches in here as well, and I will see you when the bushes are up and running in the shaders mod. So don't go anywhere, I will be back in unos secundas. Take care. Oh snap, we got the shaders and the bushes. Guys, it is done. I mean, I could spend a couple more episodes just adding details to the whole shablang, but I mean, I'm really happy with this. This is like my little interpretation of a stable's house, I guess. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and sun is burning my eyes. Shader mod for the win. I love this. Let's just see how the interior looks like. It doesn't look bad at all. How does the upstairs look like? Not bad. We got some issues here and there, but I mean, come on. I can be happy. Oh, the courtyard. The fountain. This is just pure love. In my face. You know what, guys? It is time to check this baby out in the default texture pack. And I'm just gonna close my eyes and I'm gonna fly around with my eyes closed, because I hate the default texture pack. It's the worst thing of Minecraft, the default texture pack. Texture packs default. Let's do this. How does it look? Oh no. Well, to be honest, doesn't look that bad, but I think that's mostly because the shader mod. Nah, this is actually looking pretty fancy, to be honest, even in a default texture pack. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about this. And guys, don't forget to comment. Press the like button if you did enjoy. And don't forget to grab the world save download, so you can just go around this place on your own and check out and get some more inspiration if you want that. And yeah, alright, so there's gonna be a path going that way, it's gonna be a path going that way in a later stage. At this point, it's just gonna be like this. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I mean, I kinda like it. It's not maybe so pretty, but it is pretty, right? I don't know. Thank you for watching, guys, and don't forget to press that like button if you did enjoy, right? Diamonds and love, and I will see you in the next Let's Build in a couple of days, or weeks, or whatnot. I don't know. No, Carlos Jr. is coming. Thank you, guys. Take care, and bye-bye.